we're here to honor the legacy of one of the most admired and inspirational people ever associated with NASA. And the person for whom this building is going to be named after, Katherine G. Johnson, the mathematician and human computer.
So today is not about names. Today is, Katherine, what you have been, a trailblazer, and your name will go on and on to all of those young women who follow behind you, who have the courage to do it because of you, Katherine. So thank you on behalf of all of us.
Katherine's work and that of the other women mathematicians who worked here with her is the foundation of this building. We are living in a present that they willed into existence with their pencils, their slide rules, their mechanical calculating machines, and of course, their brilliant minds.
So, yeah, I think y'all were there for the Group Achievement Award that our past administrator proud. We are. Thank all of y'all for being here. This is a great day for NASA Langley.
It's great to have this facility because it's going to make our work much more efficient. We're going to be able to run even more trajectories, vary in more parameters, and understand even better where it is we think we're going to land and make sure we do it safely.
These computations we're going to be able to do. Yes. Over the next 2 weeks, we'll be moving the CIO organization into this facility. And over the next several months, we'll... No.
Anne Buckle is requested by Kathy.
Thank you, Sal. Right.
So you get to be at the front,
waving.
Okay, with a fan. Okay.
Sorry, I'll
Love first.